flowing blonde locks to feel the fragrant breeze, my ample bosom, the warmth of the sun. Flowers would be nice. I miss their sunny kisses. The flowers! My waist and slimness, no match for them.
Side. Perhaps some pretty flowers will get her to open the door. Show me what lies ahead. You have lured me in. Explain yourself.
It's just been a while since anyone passed this way, and I wanted to be sure you would stay and visit.
By pretending to be a pretty young maid.
My mother used to tell me stories, legends of a forgotten king, of magic swords rising from misty lake waters. There was often a fair maiden, lonely and locked away. I fell in love with that sweet fantasy. So much more romantic than a pathetic man whiling away the hours until death.
A sad shadow play. So where is your mother now?
Dead these last 3 years and buried under the flowers she loved. I wanted to move on, but I cannot bear to leave her.
Your mother would not want you to be so love-starved. Leave this house of grief.
You are right. She was always so happy, laughing and singing. It would break her heart to see me so forlorn. I'll not let sentimentality be the shackles of my soul. I will find work in the village, even meet a girl, and start my own family.
And tell them stories of magic heroes and fair maidens.
Thank you, stranger. You have given me a glimpse of a sweeter life. This was hers. Take it, for it saddens me to look on.
I hope you find what you're looking for. Farewell.
I'm glad you stopped by. It brought me some comfort.